My name is Carl Richard, 45 years old, diagnosed with Hodgkin's disease, stage 4, 8th of August, 1988. Survived from it after 12 rounds of chemotherapy. One of the most troublesome things I think about the whole situation is that three other kids from my neighborhood within a mile proximity, if not closer, battled it. Three of them made it. Another boy died of brain cancer. Ralph Wyant passed from melanoma. Jeff Horning passed from brain cancer. I think that's the most troubling part, that so many kids from my neighborhood in Dallastown around those years have passed away from it. I'm the lucky one that got out. Same Ben Barley, he made it. Mandy, she made it as well as Tiffany, but just drives me crazy that, you know, so many kids died from that, and we were ill-informed probably. Can we prove it? Who knows? I hope we can someday. I mean, nobody deserves to not know what caused their illness. Thank you.